By 10 hours. Can you believe it? I didn't get into it really late. And to think, less than 2 days ago, I was sunning myself on a beach in Florida.
Well, you certainly got a great tan.
Sure is. Oh, and how were your holes? Where was it?
Hill walking in Wales. Great, wasn't it, Roddy?
Sure was.
Oh, where are your toes, Molly?
All summer cleaning that grass, I did. I couldn't afford to go sunning myself on some foreign beach. Wally!
All right, Uncle Jake.
What you looking at, Oliver? You put one foot wrong this term, and you are.
What, a duck?
You just watch it, Oliver! You hear me?
Cheers.
You're welcome.
Look at that, the Chilwell Castle field trip. It's still up.
That's because it's covering up some really rude graffiti.
Really?
Old Nosey refuses to scrub it off. Says it makes him blush.
Do you reckon William's still there?
I expect so. I don't think ghosts move around much once they've found a good place to haunt. And he seemed quite happy with Eric and all the others.
I really miss him, don't you?
Yeah. But I don't reckon we'll ever see him again. Not now the ghost hunter's dead.
No.
Hey, you guys. Have you seen the house notice board?
No.
There's going to be a start of term disco. You going to go?
You bet.
What about you, Roddy?
Don't know. I'll think about it. See ya.
Bye.
Have a nice day. Hi.
Oh, hi. How was Dizzy World?
Oh, it was brilliant. I made my mum come on this Thunder Mountain ride and she was so scared. When she came off, she actually threw up. It was so funny. And then... Tess? What's the matter?
To sniff.
Tess, come on, we're going to be late.
Yeah, sorry.
Nice to see a friendly face.
No.
Very nice school you've got here. Off so soon? We haven't had a chance to catch up on news.
What are you doing here?
I work here.
You should be in prison after what you and Mrs. Croker did.
Mrs. Who? Never heard of her.
You wait till I tell the head.
Gonna tell him I used to work for the ghost hunter, are ya? Ha! Think he'd believe ya?
I'll tell him you kidnapped Tessa.
Kidnapped? She climbed into my van herself. I don't call that kidnapping, I call that trespassing.
Morning, Roddy. You remember Mr. DeSniff used to work at the village shop?
Oh, just to help out, like, while I was looking for a proper job in my professional line of work.
The school's very lucky to have someone with Mr. DeSniff's experience of laboratory equipment.
Ghost jars and sprays, Molly.
Sorry, Roddy?
Yes.
Jan, how much more of this do you want dug up? I have got jobs to do, living to make.
Oh, it'll only take half an hour. These autumn cabbages should have been in 3 weeks ago.
Yes, but...
Oh, no! Carrot fly. Mm. What are we going to do?
Well, you're the one who wanted to go organic. I suppose we could always go back to buying our veg in the supermarket.
Colin!
made your mind up yet, Roddy?
About what?
About the disco. Are you going to go?
I don't know.
Roddy!
Listen, I've got to talk to Tess.
I know you'd enjoy it.
I've been looking for you all day. There's a van in the car park and it looks just like De Smith's.
It is. He's the new lab assistant.
What?
He's back, as large as life. Creepier than ever.
You don't reckon he's still after ghosts, do you?
No, he couldn't be. I mean, the ghost hunter's dead. And he was only the assistant. It was just the look he gave me. Like he had some big secret.
We've got to find William. He needs to know about this.
How can we do that?
Well, you reckon he was still at Chilwood Castle with Eric?
Yeah, but how would we get to Chilwood? It's miles away.
Oh! Blimey, what are you trying to do? Give me a heart attack.
Ain't no one ever taught you to knock.
I don't knock on no doors in my school. I'm responsible for security, I am. What are you doing here after hours, anyway?
Working late. You get on with your work, I'll get on with mine.
Half hour! Then I'm locking up.
We thought you'd find an open day at an organic garden really interesting.
There's going to be the biggest display of compost making ever seen in the south of England.
Yeah, I could make us a picnic. We could have a real family day out, just like we used to.
Mom.
Never mind. You and I'll have a day out together. Just the two of us.
Yeah.
Be nice. Romantic.
Do you remember? You took us there on one of our very first dates.
Dad took you to a display of compost bins. On a date.
Don't be daft, Chilwood Castle.
Chilwood Castle. This organic open day's at Chilwood Castle.
Yeah, why?
It's a very historical place.
I didn't know you were interested in history.
I wasn't. Not until the school trip to Chilwood Castle. What do you reckon, Tess?
Yeah. Tell you what, Mum, you can make up a picnic. We'll have a real family day out, just like you said.
Now this is chicken manure.
Are you sure? I swore it was pig.
Nope, pig's not so crumbly. See what I mean, Roddy? How do you feel?
No thanks, Dad. We'll see you later.
Hey, where are you going?
Just to wander around. Try and find some old relics.
Okay, see you later.
We're going to give you a written test when you get back. Any joking?
Chicken poo, and they were picking it up.
Gross. Listen.
Organic gardening open day.
Hey?
Never mind. What are you doing?
Playing bowls.
It's your lead, young Will. Oh, good day to you, young friends.
Hello, Eric.
How's life in the other world?
Oh, fine.
Good, good. We've taken up the game of bowls.
So I see.
Sir Francis Drake came to stay. He was a very keen player. Would you care to join us?
No, thanks, Eric.
You haven't heard any more about the ghost hunter, have you?
Ghost hunter? She's dead.
Yeah, she fell off the battlements. You saw her.
Yeah, of course.
But De Smith's back.
Her servant?
He's working at our school.
Barely. Nah, De Smith's a daft apoth. He couldn't sniff a ghost in a graveyard.
We know, but...
De Smith is nothing without the ghost hunter.
And the ghost hunter's dead, right?
Right.
Right.
There you go.
Back a bit, De Smith. Don't forget the bright. Wouldn't mind a cup of tea.
Another one?
Old grey with just a dash of skimmed milk. And a sniff. don't leave the tea bag in for too long.
Oh. Now don't keep young Will talking. He's a vital member of my team.
Yeah, well, there ain't much else to do round here.
Yeah, but bowls.
Well, what else have you got to do that's so blooming exciting then?
Not a lot.
Oh, come on, Roddy, you can't have forgotten the school disco.
What?
Disco, like a dance. Hey, why don't you come?
Nah, I hate dancing. All that la-di-da. Toss dancing is.
Roddy, Tess!
Hello, time you was off.
Come along, young Will.
Looks like you are as well.
Will you think about it?
I don't know.
It's more exciting than bowls.
Certainly would be for Roddy if Catherine has her way.
Who's Catherine, Roddy?
Roddy! Oh, there you are. Come on.
De Sniff!
What now?
You know I like my cereal with hot milk on it.
I ain't got time.
Up early, back late.
Yeah, well, it's a responsible job, isn't it?
Obviously. More responsible than looking after a poor, sick old lady, anyway. What time will you be back?
Don't know, about 10?
Definitely not before 10.
No? Why?
Just wondered how many lonely hours I've got to while away today.
Nice day. I wonder what we could do. I know. We could play bowls.
But we played bowls yesterday, the day before that, and the day before that.
William, when you've been a ghost as long as I have, yesterday seems a century ago. And a century ago seems like yesterday.
You're wearing those to the school disco tonight. You have to clean them yourself.
Yes, Mum.
He's going to need his running shoes in case he has to make a quick getaway from Catherine Adams.
Ha ha.
Having a live band?
Dad, it's a disco, not a concert.
Oh, this trancey, dancey computer music. Pretty soulless, if you ask me. Now, we used to have songs with lyrics. Words that said something, meant something.
Oh, yeah, like what?
Hey, now, your dad was quite a musician when he was younger. Do you remember he used to bring his guitar to your playgroup?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the wheels on the bus go round and round. Oh, and I'm a little teapot. You used to love that. You could do all the actions. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout.
Good shot, eh?
On the contrary, young William, I've won.
You cheated.
Oh, it's only a game. Youngsters today, no sense of fun.
You'd be amazed what makes good compost. Waste food, newspaper, eggshells are very good. Do you know, you can even connect your toilet up to a compost maker.
Yes, Mum, very interesting.
Wow. You look $1 million.
Oh, thanks, love.
Not you, Tess. See Moddy?
He's upstairs in the bathroom.
Need a splash of this. Guaranteed to drive women wild.
No, thanks, Dad.
Already driving someone wild, are we?
Dad?
Just asking. Only I thought maybe you and Catherine might be, you know, going out.
Dad, you're the only one around here who's going out. Out of this room.
Thank you.
you enter to learn things, not go disco checking. All those feet on my nice clean lino. Want to know what I think?
Not really, Mr. Hardy.
All that thump, thump, thump encourages it.
Encourages what?
Hanky, hanky.
Soon, Mrs. Croker, I will be the ghost hunter, and you will be my assistant. Don't do it like that. I'll show him what proper dancing is.
Body needs help.
Okay, so I'm making GIV. So what? Just you try and stop me.
Gotcha! And she's in there too, isn't she, eh?
No, Mr. Harding, you've got it wrong.
Oh, am I now? We'll soon find out about that. She can get away from me, does she?
Mr. Harding, it wasn't Catherine.
Mr. Harding?
Mrs. Mrs. Justin, you've come just in time. This boy and Catherine Adams have been anky-panking. Now, don't say I didn't warn you.
But I've just seen Catherine in the hall.
I mean, I did say, didn't I, with all that music and the bomb, but... In the hall?
And you were asked to ensure that all offices and classrooms were locked.
Well, I don't
know. Roddy, back to the disco this minute. Come on.
Roddy!
I don't know and I don't care.
Did William save you?
William? He's here.
Yeah, didn't he find you?
No. But I'll tell you something. I saw the snip and he's making ghost mobilising paper.
No!
That's why he's working here. He's got access to all the chemicals and equipment he needs.
I don't believe it.
Body!
Quick dance.
What, with you? Some people say. Okay.
Mrs. Croker, I'm back. I managed to get away early. I can make you your nice cup of malted milk now, if you like.
It's...
That's right, the Smith. It's me.